So, it's Valentine's Day. Dinner date at home with your sexy senorita. You've planned out everything. A 5-course meal, romantic music, candle lights. But wait, what drink to get her? Fear not! While cocktail room is here, make her the elixir of love this Valentine's Day. So, first, we need to chill our glass. Add some ice. Roll them inside and set it aside. Now, this drink is going to be made out of vodka. So, take your vodka bottle, measure out 1.5 ounces of vodka. 1.5. Now, next, measure out a little more than 1/2 ounce of strawberry shrub. If you want to know how to make a strawberry shrub, follow my Instagram account below. No, a little more than 1/2 ounce of strawberry shrub that goes in there. Now, a little less than 1/2 ounce of grenadine. Yeah. Next, squeeze 1/2 ounce of fresh lime juice. Yeah. That goes in there. Now, load your shaker with loads of ice. Loads and loads and loads and loads of ice. Key ingredient to any cocktail, ice. Now, pour it in, slap the top, and shake. I think it's ready. Now, dump the ice from the glass. And open the top. And slap the hop-on strainer. Okay, and for garnish, we're going to use a heart-shaped strawberry. And that's your elixir of love. Time now for a taste. It's definitely a sweet and tart drink. But it easily goes down. So if you want to get a little frisky tonight, this is the drink you should try. Thank me later. Wow. Cheers guys, and always hit like and subscribe if you want to see more cocktails from our channel. See ya, and happy Valentine's Day.